does your jelly sandwich hold the peanut butter?
Good. You know, if you listened to me the first time, you wouldn't have made it twice. Lori?
What?
Is the boogeyman real?
Why are you so obsessed with the boogeyman, Tommy?
Well, I hear things at school.
Like what?
Well, I heard that on Halloween night, the boogeyman sneaks out and attacks kids who don't believe.
Look under these tables.
You know what, Tommy? That is true. He likes to eat little boys like you.
Oh my God, the boogeyman's here! We're gonna die! Tommy, we're gonna die!
Hold that thought.
It's not appropriate babysitter behavior, hello? Lori.
Shut up.
Yo, it's me. Hey. So the Wallaces are finally out of my face. I just talked to Paul. He's on his way over. So?
I'm finishing making Queen Sheba her popcorn, and then I will be over.
Well, I have some fun and exciting news for you, so I'll see you in a few minutes. Okay, bye.
Guess what, Tommy?
What?
Lindsay Wallace is coming over.
What? She can't come over here. What if the guy sees her?
So?
One, she's a girl. Two, she's not a boy. And three, she smells like you.
This is gonna be a long night.
For the both of us. Don't start with what's the matter with you.